G'day guys, Harley here, playing some more Car Mechanic Simulator. So, last time we were here, I went round, did all the suspension. Haven't really had a look at the body of this yet. Body looks pretty good. Need to take out the left body window. Left, 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 left. Boom. Left body window. Looks good. So what was at the top of that? The engine. Okay, so in the last episode we took the transmission off. That is, so I can just easily go, boom, engine go. Beautiful. It's the same. Cool. Boom. I can sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Sell that. Brakes. Gone. Suspension. Nothing left. Gearbox. Need to keep that. Body. Need that. Rims. No. Okay. Gearbox. Oh, it's yeah. Okay. Is that the one that I want? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. This one will take a while. That's why the engine pull down video is always longer. Whoops, I forgot. I need to go back into the car. Pull out that fuel tank and fuel pump. I'll grab it. Might not finish with this after I've repaired all this stuff. So, halfway through the easier parts of this teardown of the engine. You can just sit there and do this. One side. Second side. What are using them bloody push rods and rockers, I tell you that. Heck, I don't even mind doing the spark plugs one at a time. Just hate doing the rockers one at a time. Is that one? First one. Yep. Sometimes I miss one and have to get it after. I would have got it in the first time, but oh well. Thinking about it. Come on, up you go. Wouldn't mind a red. Oh, blue. Nice blue. Right. Slow bits of this. Out. Repair as much of this as I can. I can then sell it for a little bit when I upgrade them. Break something there. Not sure what that was. Boom. Engine, let's see. Okay, let's get performance stuff now, so. Gearbox is easy. Oh. that. And yeah. Cool. Alternator. Cam. Two carbs. Two for the heads. And two for the exhaust manifold. You knew that. So I don't need rings. Fuel tank. I need one more cap. Dang it, I didn't see that. Okay, so they're fine, cool. Boom. Now I need... Damn you. Crank pulley. That's it. Okay, for the engine alone, need fuel tank, oil, fuel, oil. Engine start. Suspension brakes. Gearbox. Exhaust. Yeah, they're different. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, they are. Dang it. Okay, cool. So pretty much everything is done for this, so now... Engine block. Ignition. Cam. Crank. Back. Time. Time. Oops. Yep, slow part of this. That is why the engine rebuild of these is a lot longer than the rest of it. Wish there was either a mod to help you just take all of these off at once, or they implement it so you can just go, hey look, I need to take the rockers off, or the rockers off. Put all the front back on first. Performance head. Second load of the performance head. Trying to get through this as quick as possible. If only I had the money to do this to my car. I got a Holden View Ute, which I'd love to be able to put the supercharger on it, rebuild my engine, make it bulletproof pretty much, and just race it around for a little while. That's what I'd wish I could do. But I do not have the money. Wow, I love this game. It is an absolute brilliant game, I have to admit. Some things need a little bit of ironing out. Like, I wish I could tune the vehicles myself. Like that, well, a little bit like one of the last games, but a little bit more in depth, and maybe if it teaches you. Because if you teach the newer generation how to pretty much do all this stuff with their vehicles, then you'll have a whole generation of people growing up working on their vehicles, playing games as well. And then they'll have a couple skills. Might help him get jobs in the future, so. Now that's a beautiful engine. Everything else is pretty much done. Bring that down, boom. Goes in. Here. Just tip a whole lot of fuel in. Wait for it. There it is. Pull my radiator in. Put it down. Lift this sucker back up. Gearbox. I don't know if I'm going to keep this vehicle or not yet. I think you missed the holes there a bit, bud. Here's the car. Test path. Obviously you know what this is, guys, if you've watched my other videos. So roll the car forward. Hit the brakes. Test out the brakes. Says they're good. Go up to the next lot. Hit the brakes. Says they're good. Go up. Hit the front suspension. Says they're good. Right. Hit the rear. Brilliant. Car over to the dyno. Hit the dyno, see how much power. So that's the stock stand over here. 498 horsepower, 936 newton meters torque. So let's see what this bad boy can do now. Do the performance parts and stuff I put in. that is 942 horsepower and 1752 newton meters torque. So that is an 89% increase on the horsepower, nearly pretty decent, and 87% increase in the torque. Now, over to spray paint. I want to spray the car. Nice. Paint the car. Move it out to the garage slot. Look at that. That looks mean. Ready here. Speed track. Actually, no. We need to go to test track first. Need to test all the parts. To make sure that they're working, brakes, more of the suspension, more of the bushes, really, I think. The acceleration and the turning, it's all the steering components. Pretty good. Let's see what we get. Come on. Here we go. Ah, cool. Everything's good. Now, boom, back out. Speed track. I shall take the mag. Called the Magnum because it's a bullet. I don't know. They call it the Magnum because of something. I don't know. Damn it, the gearbox is limiting it. I'll have to push it harder. See how much speed I can really get out of this. But look at that. So 0 to 50 in 2 seconds. 0 to 100, 4 roughly. 0 to 200, just about 9. So that's pretty good. Pretty good indeed. Back to the garage. Now let's see how much I can get for it. Everything is done. Everything is done. Sell the car for 90 grand. 90, so 108. No. 108,000. Yep. Looks good, right? Let's go. Awesome. Now, guys, come up. What do you want done for the next video? Do you want the twin-turbo V8 Mustang or the old-school Cobra? What do you just want? Let me know in the comments. I'll catch you next time.